It's qualifying time at Spa, one of the mightiest tracks on the Formula One calendar. Long straights, up and downhill, Eau Rouge as well. This track isn't for the faint-hearted. And I'm here, of course, with Anthony Davidson on what has turned out to be a very pleasant day indeed. No weather to interfere, no problems on the track, so absolutely no room for error.
That's right, Crofty. It's looking good out there at the moment. Each team will have their own game plan for this session, and of course, once the cars leave the garage, they'll be under Parc Fermé conditions, so any last-minute adjustments need to be done right here and now. Beyond that, it's all up to the driver. Who can keep their tyres in the right temperature? Who can hit their apexes? No race fuel on board these days, of course. These are the fastest cars we've had in a long, long time, and it's right here in qualifying where they're at their absolute peak. Let's get started.
Fantastic. That was the fastest lap.
We'll be right back.
In the 48 races held at Spa between 1950 and 2015, the race winner has only started from pole position on 16 occasions. Qualifying yesterday may have set the order for today, but expect the unexpected here at the Belgian Grand Prix. As the saying goes, of course, anything can happen. And you know what? It usually does. So here we are once again, ready to go racing through the Ardennes Forest. 4.35 miles of long straights, fast corners, and massive elevation changes. It makes this not only one of the most exciting circuits on the calendar, but one that makes for some consistently high-quality racing as well. Simply put it, there really is no place quite like Spa. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Kimi Raikkonen's perfect lap yesterday sees him start from pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Vettel, Daniel Ricciardo, and Magnussen, Ocon, Perez, Hülkenberg, and Carlos Sainz, Alonso, Van Dorn, Ryan, and Gasly, Hartley, Ericsson, Lance Stroll, and Roman Grosjean. They've taken a grid penalty. Sirotkin and Max Verstappen completes the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. That's going to do additional damage to all other power unit components. Seconds. ahead has come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead, now running medium tyres. Pit now. Strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Car behind on the medium tyre. We're trailing our teammate by 8.7 seconds. Thank you. 4.8 seconds. Seconds. That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
And now let's take a look at the driver standings. It's a good result for Kimi Raikkonen, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, after a drive like that, it's got to be Max Verstappen, hasn't it? Very clean, very smooth. He can be really pleased with that one.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.